Since 1994, it's gone to the playoff champion from the Eastern Conference. Eddie's Rangers were the first to get it under that circumstance in 94. Here's Al
NHL
Stafford.
Deputy Commissioner Bill Daly will now present the Prince of Wales Trophy. Accepting the trophy are the Eastern Conference champion, Tampa Bay Lightning.
Steven Stamkos comes out. He has not been able to play since late February. They made it very clear, didn't they, early, they were going to touch it. That's one of those superstitions that some teams have to touch it, some to certainly not touch it. But these guys don't care about that. They're very proud. And now there's another custom, and that's to all get in for a picture. John Cooper, the coach, was asked yesterday about adversity and how his team hadn't had any. He said, well, now, wait a minute. What about five overtimes? What about having to kill off monster penalties, like major penalties in five-on-threes? What about playing with nine forwards? There's Steven Stamkos. We've had adversity, and of course, they wound up with another one of those overtime games tonight. And now they get some hardware and they're going to carry it off.